All right, this is the Missouri River at 291. There's a 291 bridge going north towards Liberty. It goes up by the airport and KCI and such. The river is really up high. This is what it looks like right now. It's normally up, it's normally not near this high is what it is. And it's been, you can see there's dirt here on the street as high as it's been. So it's gotten up quite a bit. Looks like it's gone down, but they're expecting more water to come down as it comes from the north. But this is what our river looks like right now. It's definitely up. Definitely, and you can see over there by the pillars. Try to get a little more zoom. Now you can see there by the pillars, it's kind of rushing around them pretty good. Creating a little bit of rapids, a little bit. But this is what our river looks like right now. And this, again, this is the Missouri, which is going down towards St. Louis, going that way, going south and east. That's looking south. So it's getting up, it's been up higher, and there's still more coming. And so this isn't maxed out yet. But it is Thursday before Father's Day 2011, and this is our water level at the 291 bridge. Right there's our bridge again, and the water not too far beneath it, still a long ways, but still higher than usual. A little bit of flood water coming in from the river right here. We're not near a levee right now, but this is a little bit of what's come up. And so we're gonna see if we can find somewhere else.
Millionaire, ain't got much, but I don't care. Spend some more cash.
More flood water on the side of 24 Highway.
There's
still,
is it?
Yeah,
we're on 24
still
right here.
Up there.
Here, I wanna.
It's still waiting to be drained off, and there's more water coming this way.
Let me record over here.
All right.
Over here, you can see how a tree is all the way covered. That little tree, it's not that big of a tree, but it's a tree. And by the train tracks, I don't know how long it'll be until the railroad is shut down.
There's some more that's crossing in the river.
Yep,
this came across into the lower lying areas in Wellington, Missouri. And so,
I really don't need this
yeah, there's more. There's a little more up here. No, not yet, huh? But it's right up here at the edge.
That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah.
Actually, you know, unless your house is right there.
This would not be pleasant. No, definitely not.
Things you can pass me.